It's different
when I'm sitting here alone all by myself.
So it is 2-3 days until your girl turns 20. Nothing ever goes as planned. My nail appointment got not rescheduled, but like pushed back 30 minutes. So I decided to go and get some breakfast in the meantime. I got some Dunkin' Donuts, a little bacon, egg, and cheese on a croissant, and some hash browns. Just if you know, you know. Those hash browns clearly have crack in there because I literally had to get 2 orders. Like, it's mad good. D-minus 2 days. Not that bad. I would say, okay, let's go back. My pain tolerance is very high. So I would say it was like a level 3 and 4 on the lips. That one was like a ah. I was texting my mom and Brie the whole time. Brie, when you see this. I've honestly been doing a horrible job recording my birthday preparations, but just got some Chipotle and I'm on my way to my hair appointment. All right, y'all, we are starting the process. I'm about to get into it. Wow, I eat my Chipotle. Yeah, this is my second mom, just in case, because I don't think I've ever seen her. Yeah, this is my second mom. Who claims she's not a colorist, but we're gonna see at the end what's happening. No. She's getting into it. Y'all can't even see for real, but just know. Trust the process. How exciting is this? Not my hair here and my hair here at the same time. Like, Trick is just doing me, clearly. Clearly. Length, come on, color. Who is she? That's what it is.
So this is where you live.
Clearly,
you don't look old, but you know, you got your mature look going on.
Oh, okay, they're right here. Don't move. Not moving. I told you, put your hands out the window. I was just putting my hands on the wheel.
Oh, you're gonna mess with this.
No, I was.
He's complying. That's what he's doing, officer.
I told you to stay, huh? I'll be the judge and jury on compliance today. License and registration.
Well, how am I supposed to get
it? So we're off to a horrible start. But
it actually can't be the vlog. Like, the way it can't
but
be that.
We outside, we have Amani BK.
We got children right here.
This is part one, but she don't know. Yeah. And we outside. She right here. Birthday girl looking all orangey.
Oh, wow. Oh, Asha.
She has the rest of your gifts. She, yeah.
Look what my friends got me. As y'all know, the girl just dyed her hair, so we really need to get those new product vitamins going. Yep, that gave.
Alright, I'm trying to vlog for you, Jess, but I'm about to go pick up your cake right now. I'm supposed to meet the lady for 1 p.m., so I'm gonna do that, and then we're gonna meet Ivana later on, and then we're gonna just get some other last minute stuff. So I'm gonna just vlog this process. I'm also gonna vlog when I get there, so you can just see the interaction between me and the lady, or at least I'm gonna try to. And yeah,
we arrived for the little pre-setup vlog.
see you, Jess. It's good to see you. Okay. Like Amber came to help.
Okay.